Miss Marnie, guess what came in the mail today? My Graze box. It looks so amazing that I didn't want to wait. I have to do this video now so I can eat some of this amazing stuff. Okay, so I open it up and it's got a raspberry on there. Okay. If you're interested, I have my codes. You get the first and the fifth box free. My code is MARNIE1ZB. So I got four available, so if you want to check it out, go ahead. Get your first and fifth box free. Okay, first thing I see in here is the cherry fudge sundae. Looks like that. There is brownie fudge. There's cherries, cherry raisins. There's almonds, and that's it. So it looks like that. Let's open it up. Show you what's inside. I can open it. Okay. Oh, that looks so good. Okay. You see that? Okay, so I will do the almonds first. So they're like blanched almonds. Mmm, and they're sweet from like the cherries and stuff that's in there. Okay. Mmm. The brownie, the little brownie squares. Mmm. That's so good. This must be a cherry raisin, I think. Mmm. Good stuff. And then a dried raisin. Oh my god. That raisin, I mean that cherry is amazing. Mmm. That is a total win. This is the cherry fudge sundae. I mean, who wouldn't love a sundae, right? I would. Okay, up next is cracking black pepper cashews. Black pepper cashews, roasted cashews, and red skin peanuts. Looks like that. Here's the back side. Let's open it up. Okay. So there's two different kinds of cashews. There's the regular cashew. Looks like that. Mmm. I love cashews. And then here's the black pepper cashew. Oh. Man. That is amazing. Mmm. I wish there was more black pepper cashews in there. There's not very many. And here is the red skin peanut. Mmm. I'm not a fan of the red skin peanut, but wow. Those black pepper cashews are amazing. That's a win. Two for two. Yeah. Up next is the yakisoba. This is soba peanuts, edamame beans, noodles, chili broad beans. Looks like that. And that from the back. Okay. So let's try the, well, yakisoba. What are these little noodle things? Oh, it just says noodles. Okay. There's a bunch of the noodle things. There's the noodles. If it'll focus. There it goes. It's got a tangy like chili flavor on it. Those are good. Okay. This must be the soba peanuts. And nothing's focusing. Soba peanuts. That's amazing. Now this is one I didn't think I would really like, but it's really good. This is the edamame. Okay. Mmm. I love edamame. This is a dried edamame. Mmm. That's really good. You get another one of those. Mmm. And this is the chili broad beans. Looks like that. Oh my gosh, that's so delicious. Mmm. 3 wins so far. Yum. Okay, the last thing in here is the Cosmo, Apple Cosmo. So there's apple, lime raisins, and cranberries. I'm not a fan of the lime raisins. I mean, they're good, but it seems like this place puts them in everything. Okay, so I'll start with the apples because I love these apples. They're so nice and soft and pliable and yum. Mmm, so good. Okay. Mmm, that's good. Kind of tart. The lime raisins. Yep, lime raisins. And then the last thing in here, that must be a lime raisin too. Oh, here's cranberry. Last thing in here is a cranberry. Yummy. Mmm. Now, the cranberries are good. I'm kind of getting a little over the lime raisins because it seems like I get them in every box. But I will never get over these. These are delicious. Mmm, so good. So, my whole box was a win. Awesome box. Mmm. I'll definitely finish all these things after this video. So, okay, that's it. That was my Grace box for August. Actually, it's a day or two before August, so it came in a little early. My August box was a win. So, okay, I will see you all next Friday. Take care. Bye.